Hey everybody, what's going on? It's your guy Tony Dennis here, Investor Dennis with another video. I want to go ahead and bring another tip today. Here you're going to learn the actionable steps, the foundational tips that you can take and apply to your business and then, you know, build from there. So with that being said, today's topic today is my three biggest mistakes when I began real estate investing, my first year, okay? Now, I wasn't properly aware of this, and so I paid the price in the long run. So hopefully I can go ahead and share this with you guys, therefore that you can avoid this pitfall as well. Okay, so check it out. So my first mistake, jumping right on into it. My first mistake I made: cash buyers list. This list is everything, guys, because that's obviously how we're going to get paid, right? So starting out, what you want to do is go ahead and, you know, build this list all the time, because you're gonna, just because you get a cash buyer for a deal, after you get the deal, you market it, find a cash buyer, you know, you're gonna need more than one buyer, more than a couple of buyers, because some buyers become, you know, less active, you know, some may become more active, but, you know, your cash buyers list is always, you know, it's diverse, so you wanna go ahead and make sure that you have a large pool, a high volume of potential cash buyers, you know, right there at your fingertips as soon as you get a deal, because, you know, speed and expedition of the deal is very important. It's everything in real estate. So, you know, you want to always be building your cash buyers list, okay, guys? Remember that, always, no matter what, okay? Daily, you know, put up ads, you know, make phone calls, do Google searches for cash buyers in your area. You know, or if you're doing virtual wholesaling as well, be calling different cities, you know, networking. Always, you know, you want to, like a rule of thumb, you know, you want to get in touch with at least three a day. At least three cash buyers a day you want to get in touch with, okay? Three cash. Not hard at all to do that. You know, just go ahead and look up on Craigslist. You may come across a few cash buyers there, a lot of wholesalers there, but, you know, you can also find cash buyers there. Then, you know, do some Google searching. Like I said, the ghost ads, check my other video out when I mentioned about ghost ads. And then that way, you know, make sure that you're talking to at least three cash buyers a day. Therefore, you know, you're building that list up quite a bit. So that was my first mistake. I was looking for the deal, searching for the deal, which were plentiful out there, but, you know, I neglected my buyers list. And that's the main thing, you know, you want to have that, because even if you don't have a deal, you can always network with other wholesalers and, you know, maybe provide a buyer for them as well if they need one. So always have that. That's numero uno, okay? So, and then my second mistake. Now, this is extremely important as well, because it's extremely powerful, because, you know, your credit score, you can apply for different, you know, you can apply for different lines of credit, multiple different places, you know, Home Depot, your Lowe's. You know, like, you can also apply, you know, just for other credit card companies throughout, you know, on the internet. And so with this, because you never know when you may come across a property that you could, you know, just use your credit to purchase yourself. And then maybe, you know, if you want to go ahead and find another buyer down the road, like 30 days, up to 30 days, up to 60 days later, you can sit and hold that property and get the best possible offer for that property. Just say if you invest in properties on the lower end areas, you can get a property sometimes, you know, you can get properties below 10,000, or, you know, in the teens, you know, anywhere from 13,000 to 20,000. And so if you have your personal credit built up really well, then you have those credit cards and lines of credit just on standby, you know, and it's very powerful. You can have up to, you know, $10,000 to $20,000 in personal credit just out there ready to act for you, you know. Take care of that, buy the property, and then boom, you got a great deal, and then you can flip it and then pay that off when you can find that cash buyer and have a big, nice chunk. So, also, you want to go ahead and you can use that personal credit for marketing expenses, and all of those important assets and asset. The biggest mistake I made was AKA forming an LLC or an S-Corp. So, by not incorporating, you know, you're not maximizing your true potential in business or in entrepreneurship. Having an LLC, it takes you to a whole nother level. It's like putting a rocket to yourself and, you know, and catapulting, because, you know, you're going to need, with an LLC, a limited liability corporation, you can do so many things. You get all the tax benefits that all the successful investors and successful entrepreneurs and business people, businessmen are doing. So, you know, you get all kind of tax breaks, like I say, and your credit is definitely next level if, when you form an LLC. So what you want to do is make sure that you incorporate, and also you want to build that business credit. Therefore, in the short term, a few months, 3 months to 6 months, depending on how fast you can build your credit, then boom, you have a large amount of capital that you can, of credit that you can just pull from and play with and just crush it, you know what I'm saying? So, well, that's my tip for today, guys. Just go ahead, take these, implement this, put this in your mind. Make sure you're doing this all the time, because these are the three biggest proponents that's going to go ahead and boost you and take you to the next level on a level of successful entrepreneurs out here. Okay, guys? All right, that's my tip. You guys have a great one. Be blessed. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. I'll get back to you guys, all right? Have a-